What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2022 Bowman Draft Baseball Jumbo 8-Box Case Break Pick Season Number 9 just sold out. Remember, all cards ship. Find 3 prospect autographs per hobby box. And here we go, guys. Also, actually, before I start, let me do this now before I forget. This is a promo break, guys, so let me copy and paste your guys' names into the promo list. And this was Bowman Chrome Jumbo number, nine. It's Bowman Chrome Jumbo number 9. And then you guys are now part of that list. Perfect. And we're going to cross out Bowman Draft. That's just Bowman Draft. And then we're going to cross this out. Perfect. So just F1 Formula 1 to sell at the promo, but it already sold out, so we'll be breaking that a little bit later tonight. And then once we do that, then we'll do the promo giveaway, give away some money. And then here's everybody that bought in, guys. Nancy got the Padres last spot mojo. Alright. Alright, we'll rip 4 boxes here, and then we'll go with the next 4. next one. Alright, let's go with the box right here on the front. So, yeah, we're going to skip through the paper just like we have been. Going through the chromes. I'm pulling out the bigger hits, of course, including three prospects that we kind of see top load. We got Marco Luciano paper. And out of 75, Jared Pullen. Black auto to 75. That's for the Marlins. Sixth round pick. Marlins is Alan Murdoch. Then we got a speckle to 71, Ignacio Alvarez first. For the Atlanta Braves, fifth round pick. Braves is Fred. Mejia and Cabrera to 75 with an Elijah Green refractor. Thank you. And an Aqua Lava Parallel Refractor, Brooks Lee for the Twins. Gonna Eric K. There you go, man. Paper, McFarlane. Box. Rafaela and Furman, Cleveland Guardians, fourth rounder. Jared McKenzie. Mag. And Brenner Cox to 99 green. Washington, Tim with that one. Fourth round pick. Silas. And McCabe. Daniel Vasquez. Alexis Hernandez. All right, two boxes down. Third box. Trey Lipscomb, Washington Nationals, going to Tim. And De Lucia to 250 for the Guardians. Ryan with that one. Sixth rounder. Orange Robert Hassel. Paper, Jacob, Zarowski. Savino. Eddie's liner, that's a probably a little short print. And yeah, it is. Zoback and Noah Schultz. Chicago White Sox autograph going to Stephen Kendrick. Rushing. Alright, last box here, guys, and then we'll go to the next four. Nice, Jackson Holliday. It's just a base, but hey, we'll take it. BD with the Orioles. Number one overall pick right there. Brooks Lee. It's also 8th overall pick. Jet Williams. Atomic to 150. Wow. What a box. Class of 2022 autograph gold refractor of Elijah Green. So not only do you get a Jackson Holliday base, you also got an Elijah Green gold refractor 2020. And that's a pretty big hit there. Washington Nationals, Tim with that one. What a box. Palmquist, purple color match. Harrington, green to 99. Sweeney and Mortarella to 150. Evan Melendez to $49.99. All right, let's go with the next four guys. All right, guys. Last box. I'm not sure, Nick. I'm going to actually message Nick Jaspy and see if he wants us to post up another one or not. So if I do, it'll probably be after lunch. By then, I'm sure I'll get a response. We only have like a case or two left, so I don't know if he's planning to use that on something else or post one. So to be determined. All right, guys, here we go. All four boxes here. Let's roll. Blue and a Ben Joyce to 199. Third round pick. And a Kevin Parada variation. Nice one there for the Mets and Ryan. And nice DeLauder to $4.99 for the Guardians. Going to Ryan, first round pick as well. Jet Williams to $4.99. Refractor there of Holiday. The autograph is Christopher Pagliola. Third rounder. Zach Veen. Henry Davis, Green Speckle. And Rocker for Texas. Ryan Harold, that's one of those 1-2 per case. That'll be great. Should say like that. De Los Santos and Henry Williams. Padres Nancy lost my mojo. Burkhalter. Cutter Coffee to 250 for the Boston Red Sox. Raymond with that one. Jacob Melton to 99. Eric Brown Jr. to 199. And Justin Campbell auto for Cleveland. Another first rounder. Paulino. Out of 50, Curtis Mead. Keegan and Sonny for the Angels. What a mark. There's Elijah Green, Refractor. And Blue Jays, Tucker Thoman, 22 out of 50, gold wave. Second round pick for the Blue Jays. That's going to BD. Joe Williams. Redemption, we'll save that right here for towards the end. Orange Ezekiel Tovar for the Colorado Rockies, Rocker, Refractor. Gabriel Rincones. Thank you. Chrome Prospect Autograph Blue Refractor Parallel of Mikey Romero for the Red Sox. Raymond with that one. Alrighty, guys, here we go. Last box. There's Mikey Romero there, and then a Dominic Keegan for the Rays. Brady House. And we got a... So there's another electric in there. Jack Brannigan to 150 for the Pirates. Pirates is BD. Colton Kowser. And another Jack Brannigan. It's your third auto, this time to $4.99. Anthony Hall to $4.99 for the Yankees. Furman, Sonny, Green to $99. Speckle of Nazir Mule. Alrighty, guys. There are the... Or that is the break, I should say. Let me top load these hits really quick, and then we'll go through them as a little hit recap. Alright, guys, so again, obviously you're going to get all these colors, refractors, all that good stuff here like that. And of course, autograph-wise, here you go. Padres, Red Sox, Guardians, Angels, Blue Jays, Red Sox Redemption, Keegan, which is the Rays, Pirates, Pirates back-to-back, Angels. That is a Kevin Parada variation, DeLauder. Guardians, Cubs, Rocker. Casey only had one of those. Guardians, Nationals, Braves, Marlins, A's. Bruce Lee Lava, Aqua, Refractor, which is a nice one there. Lipscomb, DeLucia, Schultz, Mortarella for the Padres. Elijah Green, Gold Refractor Autograph Parallel. Jackson Holliday, number one overall pick auto. And then a little variation there, Eddie's Leonard. So appreciate it, guys. So again, you do have an opportunity to win some money from this break, and I already put you guys in the list, I believe. Yep, Bowman Jumbo 9. So all we have to do is do that Chrome racing a little bit. Then we can do the promo randomizer, and then I'll go through orders. It looks like you guys are selling out Mosaic numbers 11, and then number 12, it looks like it's already down to, like, 8 left. So we can run back both Mosaics after that. And then NT Collegiate Football is down to 17, so we can also do that tonight. So appreciate it, guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.